Hey guys, coming to you from Gateway Classic Cars over here outside of St. Louis, Missouri. And I thought you'd like a look at this 57 Chevy Bel Air. And it is looking really slick. You can see that all the chrome up front here is looking like new. And it's got all the extra little bits of trim. And it really does look brand new. Very cool. And that yellow is definitely an eye catcher. Just a really slick car. And it's riding on a set of those classic Krager SS mags. And it's got some nice disc brakes with the painted calipers up front here. And you can see that wraparound windshield looking really nice. Very slick. And of course you got the iconic 57 Chevy fins out back here with your Bel Air badges. I think just about anybody recognizes the back of one of these. Very cool. And this one has the dual antennas that are laid back there. It's kind of a custom look to it. And this one has the white top. It's slick for sure. And the interior is all custom. It's got the two-tone, yellow and gray. And it's got a 50-50 split seat up front here. And matching door panels and everything like that. And it's got a steering wheel from Billet Specialties. It's really sharp. And then this one has the digital gauge package that's been installed inside of the original gauge pods there. But it's a nice clean looking dash. You can tell it's a freshly built car. It really does look like new. And under the hood here, it's packing a 377 stroker that is fully built. And let's go ahead and take a look at that. Alright guys, I mean you can see it's smooth all the way around. Very cool. Take a look out back here. That rear bumper is just as nice as the front. Got the dual exhaust peeking out the back there. Just a really sharp car all the way around. Here guys, let's go ahead and take a look at the specs here. It says it's only had 900 miles since it was built. And that 377 is pumping out 445 horsepower. That's plenty stout. Very cool. Hope you guys can pause all that, take a look. But
it's definitely a beauty, so hope you find it interesting. I'm gonna keep looking around, see what else they have, and I'll see you later. Bye.